Okay, welcome back from that commercial break. But sadly, we have reached kind of the end of today's episode. But don't be alarmed. The show runs every Sunday. So make sure you tell your friend if they're not tuned in right about. Because I know that some of you have nothing to do on a Sunday, by the way. You just there be pretending. But make sure you tune into Abba TV and catch up about these topics. Because these things are going to help you. If you know you're a fashion inspirator out there that you want to take up fashion, you want to be in the industry. Nenga Toby Mani, we have the legend himself. He's going to be telling us a few tips for those people that want to do fashion. Yes, Latif is a very renowned fashion designer. Ne wawo sometimes ka mistake we kabera wo ka button ne kabukamu obaka zip ne keta gurura somewhere somehow. As you have, like, have you ever felt any challenge while you are on stage modeling your outfit, like an outfit, specific outfit?
I think working with Latif has really been a very good experience, because I haven't faced any challenges with him. He has always made the outfit to its expectation.
Because it's all about creativity. Actually, I've been able to create more designs through mistakes. Sometimes it's very hard for the models to realize that. It's about, like, for example, you've already made the outfits, and let's, for example, you're trying to zip a model and the zip you know, when she's supposed to, you know, strut the runway on the catwalk on the runway, she's supposed to turn or lose zip. She hasn't had that kind of a challenge. Models starving themselves and stuff like that. Actually, sometimes I've had those challenges where I go to a show and there are no professional models, where you have to prove your talent. Like, you just pick someone, like the show I was talking about in Ireland. These were just ladies coming from the audience, you know, and these are plus models. I would say they are plus,
not like
plus
measured
size
and all that, like before.
No, I do the measurements live on stage. But I'm talking about for those who designed the clothes back in the workshops. There's what we call the plus size models. Because if I have to show the mamas that we designed these clothes, we have the mamas who are already, you know, plus size. We get the plus size models. Exactly, yeah.
Okay. So, because I'm not going to ask a lot. Oh, many bagamba, when you overpick the sweetness out of something, it becomes unsweet. Is it unsweet or bitter? So to those upcoming fashion designers, those who want to take up fashion, those who want to be models, those who want to be fashion musicians. I don't know if they call them fashion musicians. Do they call them fashion musicians?
Yeah, because to me, I love when say, "Weno, are you a musician? Iranja kugamba, musician. Wakwa sinayengira federation monsonyo." Musician, yes, because I know what the kind of music I want for my performance.
Okay, so to someone out there that looks up to you, wants a small lift, because your academy, you're going to be telling us more of what the academy has to offer, but just a small lift to those people who want to make it in life as fashion designers, what are some of those tips you can give them? Just small.
Like I earlier on said that we target interested learners. They won't disturb us a lot. They already have the interest to learn. But if you know you want to do fashion in the future, first of all, fashion has ethics. And actually, we started promoting what we call start learning fashion from infantry to maturity. Someone can basically learn fashion. Why? Because fashion has ethics, has discipline, has language. And this is what we go to learn when we go to school. Be revolving around those three. Language, ethics, and discipline. Then creativity.
Alright, so before we end the show, they've told me we have a few minutes left. But before we close, this goes for all of you. I want all of you guys to answer. First, give me an opinion, your personal opinion, to the Ebrands Fashion Awards. This year, different kinds of fashion.
Fishing net.
So, what happened? Well, like, what's your personal opinion to such an award? Does it? Do you really think it promotes fashion when it comes to Uganda? Or that's just just okwera gamu mpola
mpola? Well, because I know Abrahams is a brand. There is no more gezi, I guess. But of course, Mbuzi is my opinion. Basically, my personal opinion would be like, well, guy, there's a creativity here, and those are I got to choose Abasaja Bambalinga because the Chenalaba, that's what I realized. Naye, I think he has Inzo Chinyonyola Oburunji. Why he chose that? Ate walio no Muganda Gambanti, Wole Merewa, watch it, you know. So probably.
About our singer, they were on social media like after the event, after the awards. I want nobody else to comment because engage here, tamu. Or you have been to the States, you have been to different countries, you have been to fashion awards, and you have seen different kinds of fashion. But most of the awards are, I think, Bako Pako Zino, the VMAs, the BET, Ngolaba Bazungu, Bazemu, Pike.
Exactly. Actually, it's a chance to call what others are doing, then creating a change. Because most times, we went better to shows. Even before what they create. But what is fascinating, what is moving me places is because I came up with something unique. Yeah.
Sinagenda father. Before we Sinagenda father, what do you about the Koku Abrahams Fashion Awards?
Yeah, of course, he invited me. I was actually supposed to award someone in 2020.
I don't remember. About inviting you to create that outfit.
No.
Kanti Abrahams, Mr. Sir, I'm so sorry, humble. Tumane tukusawa Mr. Latifu omutui today on the next Abrahams Awards.
That's to right.
Because this is what we call Africa.
Ati mukwano gwange, Abrahams, chichi.
This is Africa.
Ani akuteka mwebi gambo, wachi ombola.
Kale na wade suwida, bagina kule tokola katete yawa in 2 minutes.
But I know, because Abrahams, I think, ichintu wachachi kola. And every year, ogo ino kulete ebipya. So maybe he's saving the best for...
Okay. Yeah. Anyway, guys, we have reached the end of the show. I really didn't want to end the show, but we have reached the end of the show. But before we leave, my guests are going to introduce themselves one more time before I close up the show. We're going to start with that. But again, I know you say your name. I don't want to say your name. You say your name as we end.
All right. Once again, my name is Nakayenga Janat. I'm a law student, and I'm also a model from Latif Academy.
Jaja, abantu soko bawemu akapela ka seconds, 20 seconds.
20 seconds.
Nga oba sibula.
Omukwano kya butonde. Oyo boyakala umugambangako. Kwagala, kwagala, kwagala nyo dali chilo na misana. I love you, I love you, my darling, night and day. Nkusawe lieyo kwe picha, ojukira. Jetwali munawe Rege yali avuga Lake dube yali ayimba
I've got you baby I've got you baby
Pita toshi nga gamba Yomuti kutongo zewe
Legalize it
Bobu male yali ayimba One love One love Deno twe picha Ngendo kuli nye nyonyi Siru achira la chona wabula gwe. Endete yonna gyoli, my lover, eyo yesawa mbulamu bwange gyensubiramu essanyu. Nkwagala, nkwagala, nkwagala nnyo dali, kiro na misana. Nkwagala nnyo nga jjajja Kaaya bw'ayagala endongo.
Okay, guys.
Nyo, designer,
as the musician himself is finishing the song, guys, we were so humbled to have Latif Madoy in the building. Akajambo kubakutulaba
before we go bye. Guys, we shall be back. I think because two names in Panvu Nyo. It's been worth, you know, featuring on this show. And I would like to, you know, thank Urban TV and the whole Vision Group company, you know, for, you know, hosting us, and the beautiful
Savaria.
And of course, the whole camera team, you know. I want to give shouts out to Jaja Master Kaaya, the model and the manager right there. Ciao, ciao.
Okay, guys, see you again next week, every Sunday, with your girls of our youth. Till next time.
Mary Jenny Mama, yo 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 yo. Mary Jenny Mama, yo 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 yo. Mary Jenny Mama.